Golden Knights looking to build on one of their better games in a while in the victory over New Jersey. Underway at the Fortress tonight. And now Aiden Hill digging in behind the Vegas net for Braden McNabb. Up the boards for Ivan Barbashev, watched by Victor Hedman, able to move it to Shea Theodore. Odd man rush up, they hurry. Theodore, Eichel, Theodore, marches out, scores! What a passing play on the first shot of the game! Number 38 for Jonathan Marchessault.
Cassie stretched from his wingers, watch. The little play for Tex wins the battle from Hedman, then a great pass as Theodore jumps into the rush. Then Eichel back to Theodore, over to Marchessault to the back of the net. Perfect passing by the Golden Knights to grab the early 1-0 lead.
Jonathan Marchessault finishes off, and Victor Hedman has it now. Is Hedman that Barbashev was able to fend off, make that cross-ice pass to send the Golden Knights on the move. The first goal of the game. Tyler Mott throws it towards the net, blocked away by Brett Howden. Lead pass on the money to Paul Cotter. Amadio looking, shot, blocker save, Vasilevsky. Hannafin across, Hague with a one-timer. Vasilevsky got a glove on that. Hague pokes it away from point and then feeds it out to center ice. And Nikita Kucherov riding a 10-game point streak. Duclair with a wrist shot on, turned away by Aiden Hill. Anthony Duclair's been a good pickup
here to have a fantastic season.
It's been fantastic for the Golden Knights. Consistent, just a great season. Pretty special here to get one on a game five.
Down low, Carlson off towards Barbashev. Pushed in behind the net. Eichel reaching. They couldn't quite get there in time. And up by Cirelli. Look out. All alone, shorthanded with Hagel. And Cirelli scores. It's a 2-on-0 shorthanded for Tampa. Anthony Cirelli has tied the game.
Couldn't reach to get it, and then Theodore comes over, and it's too late. Cirelli full speed and a quick give and go. And Cirelli gets the return and puts it upstairs. Tough play for both these goaltenders on opening goals. As Hagel, a great play back to Cirelli as they play catch.
As well, the end of the season, a lot to play for him. Stevenson up ahead to Mantha. On the move with Stevenson, and Theodore coming. Theodore shot, blocker save, Vasilevsky, and he stopped the rebound. Stevenson put it back towards the net. Get a Kucherov the other way. Gliding in, his shot. Fought off by Hill. Puck loose, and Duclair scores! At the top of the crease, Anthony Duclair. 3 goals in 4 games with Tampa, and the Lightning have the lead.
They're pointing Kucherov. Here's Kucherov. Is said deceptive, his ability to gain entry in the zone. Quick shot, but watch. The hand eye, he just knocks it over, and then Duclair knocks it out of the air. Vasilevsky made a huge couple of saves at the other end just before that, and here's another look as Duclair chips it in just from knee height. And the Tampa Bay Lightning grab the 2-1 lead.
Anthony Duclair now at 19 goals up. Cotter tips it to the blue line, swatted away by Hedman, trickles down to Hill. And he moves it to Hutton safely. Eichel up ahead of Cotter through center. Eichel down the wing with speed and a save, Vasilevsky. It'll be Wah, Stevenson, and Mantha to start the period for the Golden Knights, along with Theodore and McNabb. And Kolesar with a lead pass. That didn't connect with Hanifin, and then Boyd gave it right back to Kolesar. Howden up ice with Carrier. Howden walking in! Scores!
Sorry, they missed the first one, but he gets it right back. Hedman gets caught up. It's a 2-on-1, and he's going to go 5-hole. Just past the slide as Radish goes down. There's a look at it. 5-hole pass. Vasilevsky as Brett Howden ties this up, his 6th of the season.
Now Sherry plays it around. Puck kicks in front. Cleared out of danger by Eichel. Up ice come the Golden Knights. Eichel, Barbashev, Marchessault. Barbashev into the middle. His shot blocked. Second chance. Barbashev's backhander. And it stayed out. What an opportunity here. Ivan Barbashev put off the outside of the net. And it got cleared out of danger by DeHaan. Works it to Martinez out high. Hague with a drive. Blocked by Hedman. Wah feeding it off towards Stevenson. Awa trying to move it in front, and a save, Vasilevsky.
Driving it deep, they maintain possession. Here's a look at the Southern Nevada Toyota Dealers instant replay. It's a little play down to the goal line from Stevenson. There was room short side as Mantha had the screen, and that's why Waugh couldn't shoot that. And got a big 2 points on the line.
Fifth straight game, the Golden Knights have either led or been tied going into the third period. And Sherry dishing it back to Chernak. And a fend off Golisar. Waugh picks it up. His pass towards Howden, deflected, and a save, Vasilevsky.
Carry on it, support from Waugh. Little feed to Howden. That changes direction. Real good right pad save by Vasilevsky. Look at that.
Now Kucherov. Stamp goes into the Vegas zone. Snaps it around the boards. Under a minute to go in the Tampa power play. Point puts it on net and scores on a quick forming play. Braden Point from Nikita Kucherov. Point's eighth goal in 10 career games against Vegas. It's 3-2 Tampa.
Good job keeping everything to the outside. It's a simple rim play. And there's a little play by Kucherov to the inside, and that just beats Hill short side. As quick shot to the net, it's a roller, and looks like Hill just misreads it. His glove was there, and it beats him.
Hutton chips it down further. Dumba with Howden coming. Puck pops free. Howden with a chance. Save Vasilevsky. Here's Hutton with a rush shot. Score! It's Ben Hutton with a game tying goal. 3-3 in the third.
Just tenacious. Taking away to the net. Puck recovery. Good play. Kolesar to Hutton. And he beats Vasilevsky, gets it past Sorelli, who's diving out to block the shot. There's the loose puck, win the battle, Howden in front. And the Golden Knights fight right back to tie this one up at 3.
Ben Hutton took the Golden Knights 3 minutes and 24 seconds to pull even. Keegan Kolesar, 2 assists tonight, equaling a career high for him. Third 2-point game of the season for Keegan. Wave the icing. His Point scores! Off the end boards, he picked it up. It was a late waving of the icing. And Point snuck it by Hill. And it's 4-3 Lightning.
It's a set play. Kucherov's going to bank it off. He knows Point's coming with speed, gets behind, and it's not much of a shot that beats Hill. That is just under the left pad. Another tough one against the Golden Knights here, who've played so well in this third.
That's 2 goals on 5 shots for Tampa. They trailed in this game 2-1, 3-2, and now 4-3. Theodore mishandled the puck. Up ice comes Mott, short-handed. Save Hill. Lightning were looking for their second shorty of the game. I think Mott thought he might have got chopped on the way to the net.
And here's a look at the short-handed chance. Mott, pressure from behind. Shot from outside. Yeah, good shot. It's Carl
taking it. Puck loose. Sorelli tips it back, and it's flipped out of the zone by Chernak with a foot race here. Kucherov scores into the empty net. His 4th point of the night. An empty netter for Nikita Kucherov. And they get 5-3 Lightning.
When watch Kucherov though. Right away anticipates it, and he just takes off to the races, gets inside, and then puts it into the empty net as he gets a skate. Well,
Vegas has elected to use their coach's challenge for a potential missed game stoppage high stick.
It's probably after. I don't think that's the play. Touched, but we'll find out right now.
After the video review, coach's challenge, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a goal.
Time ticking away in this one. Tampa Bay Lightning. A Well, the 5-3 win. They push their winning streak to four games.